We have been given that all the arithmetic sequence, we need to find all the arithmetic sequence, that is A1, then A2, then A3, and in this way, okay, it will go up.